I absolutely adored Katharine Hepburn's performance in This Can't Be Love. This is the 1994 film directed by Anthony Harvey, written by Duane Poole, and stars Katharine Hepburn and Anthony Quinn as Marion Bennett and Michael Reyman. We also have Jason Bateman as Grant, who is Marion's driver, and Jamie Gertz as Sarah. And I'll say no more about her character, because her character is certainly very interesting. This is about an actress, Marion, of course, who ends up meeting somebody from her past. And their relationship was very up in the air back in the day. And it seems like Michael wants to get back in her life, but Marion's not exactly all for it. And I really cannot say any more than that without giving anything away. I do not want to spoil this narrative. And if you do watch this, which I hope you do, my best advice is try not to learn anything more about the narrative until you've seen it, because it's full of so many surprises and so many unexpected things, and the pacing is amazing. We learn something and we get enough time to digest it, and just as we're comfortable with it and we think we know what's happening, something else comes along and it's just brilliant. It's gripping. I didn't expect it to be this enthralling, but it actually really tremendously is. And Marion as a character, I love her so much. There's a lot of talk about her acting career, and a lot of it is based on Katharine Hepburn's own experiences. She very briefly refers to Bogey, as in Humphrey Bogart. And aside from Humphrey Bogart, there are mentions of other actors, other directors, people I know Katharine Hepburn has worked with. And it would have been, I imagine, quite an interesting and emotional experience for her to talk about these people in 1994. And I think that comes across. That really does come across very well. That's not to say that she's playing a character who is completely like herself, but certainly there are aspects in there. The narrative is absolutely wonderful. It's not at all what I was expecting. I was expecting this sweet, maybe slightly unpredictable story about old flames who meet after a long time apart. I mean, on the bare bones of it, there is some element of that there, but it's just so unexpected and so surprising. It's beautifully done. It's very well shot. It's very emotional. Jason Bateman was great. Katharine Hepburn was phenomenal. There is one thing that I want to talk about, but it's a big spoiler, so I'll leave that for a moment. But generally, I found this to be an absolute delight. Some of the music was a little jarring, and I don't think it fit in as well as it could have done. But that aside, This Can't Be Love is absolutely beautiful. So a big spoiler from now, I'm going to talk about a scene that I kind of loved, then didn't care for, and then loved again. And it is a big spoiler, so I can't say that enough. Spoilers from now. And it's the scene with the horse. And I actually loved watching Katharine Hepburn talk to the horse. It was just brilliant, very well written. The whole thing's very well written, but that scene in particular was great. And then she stole the horse, not necessarily realizing she was stealing the horse. And I thought, this is a bit bizarre. And then she was arrested, and I thought, I don't love the direction this is taking. I don't really care for this part of the narrative. But then the scenes in the prison, and then when Michael came along, I just thought it was brilliant. And I can see why those scenes, the bits leading up to it that I didn't necessarily love, were completely worthwhile. So even the bits I wasn't sure about ended up being really really beneficial and ultimately pretty good. I know I've just spoiled that one bit for you, but I still hope you watch the film if you haven't seen it, particularly if you're a fan of Katharine Hepburn. I think it's something that you'll really adore.